guys, welcome back in my shop and my Huvema bandsaw adventures. I did a part one of this bandsaw repair that I needed to do because the cast iron frame had a crack in it. So if you haven't seen it, then go and watch that. But I needed to weld the cast iron and also make a support frame to make sure it is strong enough for all future work. And I was happy with that, but I was not happy with the way the rest of the saw was working. So I needed to do a lot of other repairs as well, like new bearings, new blades, new wheels, new or repaired motor cover, coolant system, stuff like that. And that was too long for one video, so I made two separate videos. So this is part two with the other repairs, and let's show you guys what I did, and I hope you guys find it interesting.